Okay, today let's talk about how to solve this polynomial equation with degree 4, so a quartic equation. X to the 4th power minus x squared plus 8x minus 16 is equal to 0. Well, it's actually very nice. Check this out. Here we have x to the 4th power. Notice these three terms, they look like a perfect square. Yes. But I'm going to factor out a negative first. So right here, I will put a negative and then parentheses so that we get x squared inside, and then minus 8x, and then plus 16. Aha! So now, this right here, let me write it as x squared, and then squared. And then minus, these three terms, if we factor it, we get what? X minus 4 times x minus 4. So that's just x minus 4 squared. Okay? Now, we can just go ahead and factor it with difference of two squares. So this right here becomes x squared minus this quantity, but it has two terms. So distribute, we will have negative x. And then negative negative, so we will have a positive 4. And then the other factor is just this plus that. And we don't have to change the signs. And that's equal to 0. Then we can just put both of them equal to 0 individually, and then solve them individually. All right, for this one, I'm just going to use the quadratic formula, and I'll do it right here for you guys. X, I'll just indicate that this is the first one. X will be negative b, which is negative 1, and then plus or minus square root of b squared, which is negative 1 squared, minus 4ac. A is 1 and c is 4. So we have 1 here and 4 here, and then all over 2 times a, which is 1. Okay, this is just going to be 1 and then plus or minus. This is 1, and then 4 times 1 times 4 is 16. 1 minus 16, we have negative 15. And then this is all over 2. Now, because we have a negative instead of the square root, you know that's the time we get the I. So that's 1 plus or minus I times square root of 15 all over 2. So from here, x is equal to 1 plus or minus I times square root of 15 all over 2. And as you can see, these two are not real solutions. And for the second equation, notice the coefficients are almost the same, right?